Now, obviously, ice wedging isn't the only way that rocks change, and this one quite interested me here, that it's almost like it's had its cap slid off there. Maybe the grains of the rock, the way it formed thousands, millions of years ago, meant that there was a grain going that way, and some ice wedging may have started it along the grain, I don't know, but it's not a split straight down, obviously. It's just a cap falling off the top. So rocks are changing all the time.